worship our sporting heroes. And of course we do, because we have Pelé and also Ayrton Senna da Silva, the greatest racing driver ever. And I'm here wondering if our next mega big star has been born already.